This happens to be Black History Month. Through all the marching and protesting, we are now free people in America where we can all vote. And we have a black president in America. And this song is for the struggles that we had. Thank you.